Welcome. This video presents a closer look at the importance of professional learning communities, or PLCs, which work together as the vehicle for change in the CAR framework. Through a coherent approach to the practice of educators, the CAR framework shifts the focus from initiatives and reforms to a collaborative and consistent focus on the improvement of teaching and learning. Since the work centers around the structured conversations of PLCs, let's take a closer look at them. We begin with a definition of PLC as defined by Dufour. Educators committed to working together using processes of inquiry, problem solving, and reflection upon their practice become a professional learning community. A PLC is a team or group of teams working interdependently to achieve a common goal for which members hold themselves mutually accountable. Take a look at some specific terms in the definition. Using processes of inquiry, problem solving, and reflection upon their practice. These terms promote a living, continuous engagement with your activities and practices to foster understanding and improvement. All effective professionals are asked to do this. Think of lawyers working in teams and continually learning about law as it evolves. Think of doctors keeping up with the latest advancements in medicine, research, and technology to refine their practice and stay in contact with their colleagues. Now let's turn our attention to educational professionals. Who's on their team? When you think of a teacher, do you see someone alone in a classroom or as part of a team? Who are their colleagues and support systems? What is it that makes up their practice as professionals? There is an art and science to teaching that should underpin our professional decisions as they relate to student learning and so inform our practice. In order to improve schools and student learning, teams of teachers working together can accomplish great things. These efforts can be made far more effective with strong leadership within the school and the team, supporting structures that promote collaboration and a focus on results.